From Indy's streaming news leader, this is a WRTV update.
I'm WRTV's Megan Shin, and these are your latest headlines. Metro Police have their hands full this morning after a violent weekend. At least 8 people killed across the city since Friday morning, including 3 at one location. That incident happened in the 1700 block of Countryside Drive on the southwest side of Indy. Metro Police officers responded to reports of shots fired just before 2:30 Sunday afternoon. The situation led to a SWAT standoff. After nearly 5 hours and with no response from inside the house, authorities entered that home. They found 3 people dead. Police have ruled this a double homicide and a suicide. The names of the people who were involved have not been released. This morning, Lafayette police are investigating a shooting that left 2 people dead and 4 others hurt. It happened at the large block party early Sunday morning. The violence took place in the 3000 block of Phipps Court. Police officers say more than 100 people were at that party. A fight broke out inside of an apartment and gunshots followed. Officials say this investigation is still ongoing. They're still gathering evidence and questioning witnesses now, and they're asking anyone with information to call Lafayette Police Department at 765-807-1200. Let's get a check of the weather now with meteorologist Todd Lawson.
All right, as we go throughout the day today, we're still going to deal with some scattered showers and periods of steady rainfall throughout the morning hours. And then as we get into the afternoon hours, we taper everything off to just a few spotty showers and then eventually no rainfall as we go throughout the mid to late afternoon. So it's definitely drier later in the day than it is here through the first half of the day. And once the rain comes to an end, temperatures will rebound back close to 60 degrees. We've already hit our high for the day today. That was very early this morning. Tomorrow's a sun-filled day for us. We start near 40 and we end, though, with highs only in the mid-50s.
For more weather and stories you need to know, download the WRTV mobile app. Thanks for joining us.